Looking good, Miss Allison Gunn. Hawk won't be able to keep his eyes off you.
Take it I'm wearing this getup for a reason?
You'd look really out of place at a society party in armor, don't you think? You look great. You should wear this stuff more often.
I assume Allison Gunn is my cover?
You run a small but talented band of mercs out in the Terminus systems. Precisely the type of person Hawk respects. I took the liberty of giving you a reputation. Papers, witnesses, article in Badass Weekly. Just don't start talking business with him, and you'll be fine.
Remind me, what kind of man are we dealing with?
Hawk's a weapons dealer and smuggler. He killed my partner and stole his gray box. Other than that, he's not so bad. Rich, charismatic, willing to crack open a man's skull to get at the neural implants inside.
Now's probably a good time to fill me in on the details.
You have been waiting patiently. Our friend, Hawk, is throwing a party for his closest friends. A couple dozen of the worst liars, cheaters, and mass murderers you'll ever want to meet. All bringing gifts as a tribute to the man himself. Our tribute is a lovely statue of your old friend Saren, rendered with loving detail and filled to the brim with our weapons and armor. You can keep your pistol as long as it's concealed. They won't hassle you over a sidearm. Once inside, we'll make our way to Hawk's vault door, somewhere in the back of the ballroom. Then, we case the security and start peeling away the layers. The statue should be there, waiting for you to crack it open and arm up. Then we just waltz into the vault and take back KG's gray box. And I'll finally get a chance to say goodbye.
You've worked really hard on this. KG must have meant a lot to you.
Was I that obvious? KG's gray box holds a lot of priceless personal memories. It's all that remains of who he was. But the secret he discovered is dangerous. I wouldn't bring you here if it wasn't.
What's in the gray box that makes it worth all this trouble?
The gray box holds KG's memories. Everything from all the codes and plans he stole to all the time we spent together. Wrapped up in those memories is the secret he stole. KG never told me what it was, but the information got him killed.
This ought to be interesting.
That's what I'm going for. This is our stop. After you, Ms. Gunn.
Hold a moment, ma'am. There seems to be an issue with the statue.
Is there a problem here?
No, Mr. Hawk. Just doing a scan.
I don't believe we've met. Donovan Hawk.
Allison Gunn. A pleasure.
Sir, the scanners aren't picking anything up.
I don't think our guests would come all the way here from Ilium just to cause trouble. Do you? You may pass through, Ms. Gunn. You were invited after all. But I will ask your companion to remain outside. You understand, I hope.
If it makes you feel more secure, she can wait outside.
Good to see we're not going to have a problem. Enjoy the party.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
Any idea why he'd send you away?
No. We've never seen each other in person. And no one knows what I look like. Just watching his ass, I'm sure. I can't blame him.
Don't worry about it. I can handle it from here.
That's good. Because you'll have to do all the talking. I'll stay out of sight and stick with you the best I can. We'll keep radio contact in case something goes wrong. Very nice. There's more here than I expected. Password-protected voice lock, kinetic barrier, DNA scanner. Looks like an EX-700 series. Everything a vault needs to be impenetrable.
This gonna be a problem?
Please, remember who you're talking to. We'll need to get a voice sample for the voice lock. You'll have to go chat up Hawk for that. We'll have to find a password, too. DNA, child's play. We should find plenty of DNA samples in Hawk's private quarters. And the barrier? Cut the power. Never fails. if we can find it. Keiji could get through a system like this in his sleep. And I'm better. Let's get to it.
There he is. All you need to do is keep him talking long enough for me to get a voice print. Pull out the charm on this one, Shep. Whenever you're ready.
After you.
Ms. Gunn, good to see you. That scene at the door hasn't soured your evening, I hope.
I understand the security, but who would dare try to break into Donovan Hawk's home?
Gunn, in our line of work, we attract a certain element. Few understand the pains we take to keep the barbarians at bay. People these days want comfort, entertainment, love. They don't see that the galaxy is fragile. They only have to worry about simple luxuries.
Why?
Because people like me, and you, are doing the terrible things that keep the galaxy spinning. This party is for us. The cleaners. The support structure for the galaxy's gleeful delusions of peace. May there always be a market for the things we do.
I said get him talking, and you got him talking. We've got enough of a voice sample. Let him go.
Enjoy the party, Miss Gunn.